So my Docker is really interesting for development and deploying things, since you can specify in some config file which things need to be installed, and then if you deploy something, you can use the same thing as the environment you're using for development. I'm actually not familiar with that term. But like an example of what you could do with Docker is that for this FEV development stuff, you need to have Lua. Well, I guess not really. Let's say you want to execute some of the code without running it in FEV, then you would need Lua. And you would need to install Lua on your Windows or your Linux or whatever it is. I could make a Docker container that has Lua. And then you just run the stuff in the container, and you don't need to install anything on your actual operating
station at
system.
that mo at that moment. You can access it from everywhere.
Yeah. Man, now my eco is fucked because I was talking too much. At least that's what I'm blaming it on. Really, no E?
I'm negative myself. Just hang on, but well, that will solve your energy problems.
will create other problems though. Wait, these islands, are they fully symmetrical? They don't look alike.
Think they are.
Like, these mechs seem safer than, say, these mechs. Might
I
just be.
don't think so.
Solve it, sister. Just become alive. Ha! Ha! Benefit of sound not working. I'm the only one not getting a heart attack.
Noob got launched. That's why he said, oh no.
Is he just putting the marker on everybody's island?
Alright, that went over my base, that nuke. Why? God.
Jammer, you fucking arty noob, man. Jesus.
Well, yeah. Maybe you shouldn't have gone for me.
I think I should have gone more for you.
Yeah. That's not that. No.
That
I don't agree.
Lesson. Yes. Ah. So what happens when you all focus on one guy? Probably easy win for Gary now.
Gary, why? That's not nice. Well, stop freaking attacking me! Away. Ship or something. Ah, there it is.
Oh, this is Gary's ships. Lol, colors are difficult.
Fire. Stop playing with us, Gary.
I guess the lesson here is to not do early aggression as Phantom, at least not when you're UF.
I don't know what plan you had to get me.
Do eco damage with techs and so on, and then get you with Navy. But I had three people to contend with, right? So I was spread too thin. And if you also
Well,
had
was pretty clear.
Other Phantom to deal with, I could easily have taken you or the other guy out.
Yeah.
But of course, this is a good play from Gary to.
Gary got an easy game.
Yeah. Lol. Haha. Has a mega. Why no scatters, Gary?